Here's how you use a Scotch magic tape dispenser. It's weighted on the bottom so you can use it with one hand. Put your index finger on the sticky part of the tape and pull till you get the amount you want. And then pull down on the sharp edge.
So this is how you use one of these. You go like that.
Placing the roll is easy. Just pop out the plastic insert and put on a new roll. Have fun!